is Jake Mann, here live from iSide. Biohazards win this one 5-1. I'm here with one of the goal scorers tonight. Paul, how are you doing?
Hey, thanks, Jake.
All right. You guys have 5 goals from 5 goal scorers. Tonight with the Paul Pina, what are your thoughts on that?
Yeah, well, we talked about it a lot. We said everyone's got to contribute. You know, we got to have all lines going. We need to be guys to skate hard. You know, we got out of our game a little bit in the second. We wanted to check it, but you know, it's nice when everybody puts one in.
All right, and a little dead blood there at the end of the game. Cola and Paul Kuski getting into it.
You know, it's hockey. It's a little bit of fun. You know, we here wasn't serious.
Any word from the legal perspective, I guess, depends on the final?
You know, it has to be reviewed up in Toronto, I guess. But, you know, we just play the game. It was, you know, good hard, clean hockey. We're supporting both.
All right, you guys are in your fourth championship in the last 5 years. How do you feel going into this one?
You know, a few older guys like me, you know, we don't know how long we'll be around. You ought to win it when you have a chance, you know.
All right. I'd like to thank you once again for your post-game interview.